Now, a body representing more than 200,000 European football coaches has written to UEFA to say it is totally opposed to FIFA's suggestion of a biennial World Cup. Arsene Wenger is leading the plans to change the international calendar so there are tournaments every summer with fewer qualifiers played. However, the Alliance of European Football Coaches Association says the plans put players' health at risk and say the idea is only about making more revenue for FIFA.